Right, howdy folks, how are we doing? Hey, join us on this ploughing day that I was on about in the last video when I fired the old TW25 hot cold. Yeah, this is, well, we're start of December now, obviously, and things are just a bit wet, but we have a look around here. Here comes the big T-Dub, as you can no doubt see and hear. Yeah, all the little ones have done the insides of this one, and I've just been going around playing the headlands of this one, and but it's a big headland, so it took a little while, but as you can see, it's pretty slick on top. These headlands are pretty tough. The old T-Dub is pulling quite nicely. She could obviously do with the front weight put on her, but I've not got round to building the frame for her yet. But she's purring along quite nicely. Even on this tough old headland. Plough's playing really quite nicely now, even in this even in these conditions. I mean, look at these big old slabs here. Big old slabs is turning over, but it's matching up pretty nice. Burying fair well. I know there's not a lot of trash here to bury on this bit, but a few lined up here ready. Got a little county crawler there. A few probably packing up now. There's a couple still over there. Good little day. Good little day. There's a man to thank. Edward there. He's the main man, boss man. We've got him to thank. Job's a good one.
Good fun making it, and yeah, keep your eyes peeled for obviously the yellow vids coming up, and then give the old Facebook a like. The description will be below. Give it a like and a thumbs up and all that malarkey. I'll see you on the next one. Ta-ta.